Hello, Purgatorians, how are you all? This is your host, Host and Host Purgatory. Yeah, today I'm here to show you the late gameplay of Shadowgun Wargames. Though this game was banned, my story shut down in 31st of August 2021. It's already 2 months back. But sorry for the delay due to some of my health inconvenience and some health issues. I have to stop my video producing for a few more time. So these videos are waited on the halt. Okay, so I'm extremely sorry for this, okay guys, but from today I'm gonna give you a quality content, or say gaming content to you, okay, though my quality is not that good at all, and also experiencing it, that's why the subscriber count is not growing. So please guys, do share it with your friend, and you guys know my channel's name is Purgatory, and if you like my gameplay, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And if you want to get updates on my latest video, then please don't forget to click the bell icon. And today I'm gonna use feature, actually today not, this game is already played 2 months back, so that they have used feature. So please do like, comment, share and subscribe, okay? And guys, let's get started with these armor teammates. They're really strong, I can assure that, okay guys? Okay, lots of strong teammates with me. Okay, let's get to see what will happen. Okay, so the match is heading out to a perfect victory or perfect loss. Let's check it out by ourselves.
Fight! My favorite perfume.
So this time it's the zone control, okay, and you guys know that zone control is a big pain in the ass, because we have to take over a zone, we have to protect a zone, and we have to take over the enemy zone as well. So this is one of the toughest missions as well. Okay, so he's already on our direction, okay, and okay, are we gonna kill him? Are we gonna kill him? One kill is on my name, okay, I've gained the title of First Blood, okay, I've got the first kill. Okay, quickly, as soon as possible.
Zombie captured
by yours truly, okay, and he's taken out by me, okay, I've gained the title of King Slayer, but I can't wait long until this ass. Yes, I'm taken out by the enemy because my health is very low, but still I am hanging there to protect ourselves, okay. Now,
zone A.
We have to protect our zone as well as take over their zone as well, or else we're gonna be in grave danger, okay, we have to heading towards their direction. Okay, so they're coming to our direction to take over our zone. Okay, it's not very easy, beta, so don't try it, okay, don't try it. You're gonna be in big hassle of pain. You mofos, okay, these are my teammates. Okay, they're taking over the zone B, okay. We're not gonna let them take over zone B, man. Okay, he takes me out. Okay, it's not good for us. We have to take over zone B. We have to take over. Okay, so zone A was taken out by our teammates. Okay, quickly load as soon as possible. Okay, so the enemy is out. Okay, we have to take over zone B or else we're gonna be in great danger because they are again reloading zone A.
Enemy captured.
Okay, and they have captured zone A, so we have to capture zone B. Okay, the enemy is definitely gonna come to our direction. Okay, the point difference is 40-28. Okay, zone B is captured by us truly. Okay, the enemy is still coming, the ninja is coming here. But likewise, I'm not gonna leave you alive. Of course, I'm not gonna leave a single one of you alive, okay? We're not gonna born to lose every day, okay? Sometimes we lose, but we're not gonna lose every day, okay? We're born to win, not we are born to lose, okay? Again, the King Slayer double kill title at the same moment, okay, guys? They're again recovering their zone A, but it's not a big deal to us because we are taking over this zone from you, and you haven't the slightest chance to take this zone over. Okay, we're not gonna let you take over this zone. Okay, we are not gonna let you. Okay, so he's down. Okay, I have a game for takeover. Okay, so he take over zone B alive, but I'm gonna let him. Okay, and he take me over. He take me out and my health power is also lost for 15 seconds, 14 seconds.
Attack.
Okay, now it's on time to bumble jumble.
Enemy
okay, he again comes to my zone. Rockwalk will leave him alive. This ninja is a pain in the ass. I'm dang quite a long time, man. Because don't worry, I'm definitely gonna kill them. Okay, the point is between 75 to 54.
Really,
okay, they're already taking over Zone B, but likewise, we're not gonna let you live life.
Better call.
Okay, so take it over. Okay, they were taking down me. Truly. Okay. I'm directly heading towards the A direction. Okay, let's see how many enemies are here.
All
of them are there. Okay, there is she. There is she. Live, she's gonna get a chance to take me out. See, okay, I made
it.
Title of Kingslayer and Berserker. Okay, at this very moment, there's no enemies. Okay, she's already here. She gained a title of Revenge, I think, since she avenged me. Okay, they've taken over all three zones. It's not good for us. Okay, are we gonna lose? It's not a very good thing for us. It's not a very good thing for us, okay, man? We have to take the enemy down, okay? So, okay, the percentages are on the reverse. Man, it's not good. We have only 25 seconds. What are we gonna do? Okay, what are we gonna do? Are we gonna lose? Okay. Quickly. So 10 seconds. Are we gonna lose? Oh no.
Defeat.
We have captured two zones for the most time. But it's not a big deal. We have gained the second position with the score of 2005 with 9 kills and 5 times death. Okay, guys. So if you like my gameplay videos, then please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. And stay tuned for lots more new and exciting videos. Okay, Purgatory out.